Aw, man, they're playing on Ribbon Road. I'm a little sad. I wanted to play on Ribbon Road myself. Let's get out of that abomination, Cat Peach. Wow, nice night. Morton's getting the destroyed. This Morton is too. This Link got maxed out. Okay, so this is a German Daisy, I believe. And she's doing really hot. And then she got hit by the cops. Get arrested. People equate this level to Toy Story, Andy's room, but I would like to compare it to the room in Super Smash Bros. For the N64. You know, you had the master hand, I guess, getting everything set up. So, yeah, but this is a giant room, so it might be in Giant Land. Who knows? Wow, this is the third lap. Okay, so I gotta watch out for this Fabian guy then, because doing really good. Wait. Now who's in second? Who's in second? A me. Pack me. Me man. The heck? Not bad. Alright, let's see if I still got the boost in me. I probably don't. Ooh, Yoshi Circuit is a good stage to start on. But let's not go to Hyrule Circuit, nor Moo Moo Farm. Oh no. This could be any race. Mario Circuit, I guess I'm okay with that. I'm like the third lowest ranked in this room. Well, I'm about to get destroyed. Whoops. That's the cops. Yeah. I would be alright with a first place finish on the first race that I played on. Oh no, this is a laggy road. They're probably not gonna give it to me. They're not gonna give it to me. Well, I think I lost connection. Dude, I was in first place and then it just kicked me off. Like, come on, man, that was, and I lost points too. That's just plain rude. Nah, I see how it is, man. Well, hopefully we can go to DK Jungle, but everybody liked Animal Crossing and that DLC levels. So I think I lost I lost 17 points off that. Even for finishing first, I lost 17 points. Sore Thumbs, that's one person's name. Well, I can understand. I did that wrong. I'm gonna go this way because it's safer. Ah. Aww. That's really dangerous. This is not what I wanted. Oh, nice shot. The Japanese were really precise with that one. Let's go this way. That's not gonna help me. That's just gonna punish whoever's in up there. I lost 6 points off that. Okay, 6 points. 6 points.
Ooh, Royal Raceway, Royal Raceway. Come on, let's go.
Royal Raceway. Yes, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I got a song for you guys. Are you ready for the song? I hope you're ready for this song. Let's see. I don't think I remember this song, though. We'll see.
Why you mad? Why are you salty, bro? I know you're salty, bro. You freaking salty, bro. Don't be so salty, bro. You feeling salty, bro? You could be insulted, bro. You swimming in the sun. Dude, Mike, get away from me!
Well, that was terrible. Mario Kart 8. Wow. It's like the game knew I was gonna go for that. Oh my gosh. Why would you have a boomerang in, like, so low of a place? These guys, you can't just be selective about what boxes are disappearing and stuff. Oh my gosh, that walk, Metal Mario, always being a big pain in the butt. Yes, I'm salty. I'm really salty. I'm swimming in that salt. Yo, this is, like, terrible, man. Can I get out of society? Can I get to the top? I'm gonna go this way. Oh, cops? Okay, last chance for a good item. A green shell? Okay, I got a point off that, but it could have been worse. It could have been worse. It could have been, like, I don't know, exponentially worse. Only two viewers? That's a crying shame. Unless most of my viewers are watching from one stream. I mean, from one computer, I should say. Okay, Ribbon Road or DK Jungle? Let's do Ribbon Road. I'd be all right with both of them. We're going to Ribbon Road. All right, maybe I can do a little bit better in this course than I did the last one. El Guapo. Okay, Senor Handsome. Wow, I moved up a spot. Somebody dipped. I'm not taking that. Dude, everybody's like warping. I think I'm gonna disconnect again. I would be totally upset if that happened. I'm gonna play it safe again. Whoa, dude! That's not gonna stop me. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Okay, somebody, oh no. That Metal Mario in second place. Oh no. Freaking taxi, man. Ah, give me something stronger than that. No, I'm not doing it. I don't think I can get it. So, I have first place. I had first place throughout the entire race, and then freaking the offer that you couldn't refuse, because you take it, and then you can't refuse it. But somebody had a taxi, so he was able to refuse the offer. And then he gets first place. Why wasn't there... There weren't any cops there. Like, come on, refs. Oh my gosh. Baby part just sounds like trouble on a stick. Yeah, I know that's not fair. It's not fair at all. Riding a taxi all the way to victory. How much money did you spend on that taxi? I have to ask you. Freaking Metal Mario. Who's the one? Okay, it's this guy in the pink. This person in the pink. I can't tell. Yeah, I think we're going to Grumble. No. Whose bright idea was it to... whatever. Whatever. We'll go to this level. This level is so short, you can just, like, lay all kinds of traps. Whoa, it's getting explosive out here now. It's too many traps. Oh, I took that turn a little wide. The cops! How did you avoid that? Good thing I waited. Freaking Shy Guy. It's always the old Shy Guys. They're always so big. No. Freaking Metal. No, that's Link. Okay, I gained some points. At least I beat that Metal Mario, Sore Thumbs. You must be playing this game a lot if you got sore thumbs. I'm surprised I don't have sore thumbs. It's a little dark, so I'm gonna Yeah, you can see my tall, dark, and handsome self now. Yeah. I don't like any of these races, so I'm gonna hit random. I don't want to go to Wild Woods again, because last time I got annihilated. Looks like we're going to Wild Woods. Yikes. I'm slowly climbing the ranks, guys. I'm at 97.27. I need to pass the 9999 mark, and then I'll be in five figures. Watch out, Link. Did you hear Link? Did you hear Link? You know what it sounded like he said? It sounded like he said, yeah, you... I'll leave that to your imagination. Yoshi, watch it. Okay, there's a couple of dinosaurs with big noses. Dude. Okay. Were you trying to lick me? Whoa! Yo, this Link is like... escaping me. You know, I'm gonna take this one. Hey, hit... Dude! Yeah, hit the Link, not me. What the heck? I didn't even... What? No, don't... Was that the... That wasn't the terrorist shy guy, was it? I got a bone to pick with you anyways. Hey, wait, I hit you, didn't I? Oh. Okay. Leave me alone. Okay, so you were... Oh! Wow! Give me something that... Dude! Well, guess what? Everybody's taking the shortcut, so it doesn't matter what happens. What was that? 5, 6 points? 6 points. Okay, 6 points. I was doing terrible, man. Yeah, that's right. Stamped them feet. I don't want to go to any of... Why are they rehashing Baby Park? Like, I don't want to go there. Like, can we go somewhere else? Let's not go there. It's too hectic. Ah, an old favorite of mine. And I'm being sarcastic, facetious. Let's go this way, because... Oh! All the items disappeared, except for the one that I missed. Like, that was just... Oh my gosh. That's just salt on top of one. What? Okay, I understand that you're still in hitstun, but at least take the combo. Yeah. Yeah, take that. Get him! Oh. Now I gotta play safe. Oh, now I can play a little bit more liberally. The cops! Dude! Whoa! I can't see. Where's the item? Oh, there it is. Whoa. These Yoshis. Okay. Shortcut. Well, it's not really a shortcut, but you know. Was El Guapo. That was terrible. No! Like, there were two red shells. I got hit by a guy who was just, I don't know, just on my grill. And then, oh well. Oh, Yoshi Circuit. Oh, by the way, guys, if you see this anytime and you wanna, subscribe, just, you can see it underneath the Larry emblem. Let me see if I can get a little bit, yeah, underneath the Larry emblem. What am I doing? Okay, see? It's underneath the Larry emblem. You got Twitch, you got Twitter, you got YouTube, all of them are the same, and we are going to Rainbow Road. Why couldn't we go to Yoshi Circuit? Like, everybody likes Rainbow Road. I could have had a second place there, but this pink gold peach decided to be a pink gold peach and. At least everybody's racing with their favorite characters and not meta, because that's something that's probably the reason why they're down here anyways, and not, whoa, watch it, this guy trying to bump me off, but Larry Koopa had his Wheaties. Yeah, take that. I think I'm gonna not get hit. Yo, El Guapo is really stuck. That was not El Guapo. Take this. Hey! That's all you can say? Is hey? I hope that stops you. Did that stop you? Whoa, there are two ice cream tubs. They're trying to make me donate. Whoa. Gotcha, Link. This is mine. Yeah. Wait, what did I get hit by? Honk the horn for success. Hey, thanks for following me on Twitter, Grim Reaper. I don't usually post when I'm streaming, but I guess I should. Okay, maybe I should make that post right now. Or not. Okay, so I've already been to Ribbon Road. Let's go to Hyrule Circus, see what's going on. Next time I'll make a post, though. Where did El Guapo go? Did El Guapo... I think El Guapo's still around. Maybe I can get first place this time. Distrito Federal. You can set it to auto-post on Twitter? Okay. You're kind of in a dilemma to get the coins to solidify your lead, but if you do that, other people can take the shortcut. Oh, no. Oh, the cops! You can't stop the cops with some fire! What are you doing? Dude, stop stealing my stuff! Get out of my way! I heard the explosion. Oh, I saw the explosion. I was in the explosion. Dude! I'm not getting anything! Dude, leave me alone, or you're not gonna hit me. That's not gonna do anything. Okay, so he was a place behind me, and he got that. Oh, leave me alone. Yeah, arrest him. Get out of my way. Okay, slow down. No, not here. Is that a... No, slow down! Yo, the ice cream trucks are real. Hey, can I get up? I think I can get up. Oh! No, you! Grim? Okay. Kind of like from... I don't know if you've watched the Grim Adventures of Billy and Mandy. I thought I was gonna get wrecked. Yo, Cheeseland's got some pretty good music, man. But I hope we can race on that track instead of Mario Circuit, because I've raced on that one before and I had first place stolen away from me, I think. I can't remember. It's been about 40 minutes ago, I guess. I can't remember. There was a race that disconnected on me. And it was, I think it was the very first race. And I think this was the race. Oh, no. Was this the race? I I can't remember. I had first place. I was way ahead of everybody, and I was doing really well. And then all of a sudden, it's just disconnected. And I lost 17 points, I believe. Hey, watch out. Dude, debris shell. And I get the metal bar. That's good. That's good. Metal freak. Oh, there's two of them. These guys are multiplying. Oh, so I can't speed through that. Good to know. Good to know. At least it wasn't crunch time. Whoa. Dude, you're doing that on purpose. Cops, arrest everybody. I didn't get anybody except for first place. And second place, I guess. Whoa! Come on, really? Oh, don't poop that out. Watch out! I'm not. No, I'm gonna play it safe. I'm almost getting demolished. Oh. Dude, these boomerangs are getting on my nerves. What do you call that? The breakfast, the masher? Yeah, the breakfast scrambling. Oh. I like mashers. Mashed potatoes. Mashed potatoes and gravy. Mmm, get them, get them. Throw that away. I don't know why I'm doing this. Well, I'm glad somebody remembers on my behalf, because half of the time I don't remember stuff that happens because I have short-term memory, maybe. I'm just blurting things out because I'm trying to, I don't know, sound very interesting right now with the three viewers that I have. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are, wherever you have been, wherever you may be. This is Mr. Doom, get it right. And I am currently playing Mario Kart 8. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and follow me. Maybe. Please. Let's go to Cloud Top Cruise, because I'm pretty sure everybody else wants to go to Excite Bike Arena. So we're going to Excite Bike Arena. Alright, so this is could be a funny race. This could be a salty race, too. Trigger happy. I'm not sure if that's actually advantageous for lightweights, but I see heavyweights do it all the time, so I figured I might as well just emulate them. Ah, you! Oh! And then you walk towards me? Eek. I'm dirt. I'm dirt broke. Dirt cheap broke poor. And then there's the cops too. Nothing to see here, officer. I'm getting arrested. Take that. Yo, did he got the masher, didn't he? He's after me! He tried to get me! And that's what's trying to get me. Is he? Oh my gosh, I got God. Okay, last item. Ah, 7 points, that's not too bad. That Guapo guy's doing pretty good, man. Every now and then he'll get destroyed, but I don't know, man. I used to have a different name for that that crazy eight. I can't remember what we called it, but right now I'm calling it the Masher because you mash. I don't want to go to Baby Park again. I would prefer to. I didn't realize that. No, I don't want to dance. We're going to Baby Park. Oh, I was wrong. And I'm glad I was wrong. Oh, don't DC me. Dude! Link! Oh, whoops! Tried to get me, but I messed up my inputs, and then I was able to oh no! Up here talking too much, and then I ended up getting hit. No, leave me alone! Dude, Link! It's always Link! It's always Link at that specific spot! Whoops. I was down and out, and you still decided to... Okay. Give me a... Oh, you fell off anyways? It's actually disadvantageous to go up there. Dude, I thought I was gonna get hit and miss. I goofed up. Yo, I'm doing terrible. Whoa! I think I should have. Come on, use your left. I will take that. I will take that. And then I got the offer you couldn't refuse. You know, the Thundercloud from Mario Kart Wii? I used to nickname that the offer you can't refuse. Well, some of my friends and I did. It's like, you take it, and then there's nothing you can do about it. No, we call it herpes. Yeah, I mean, you could just pass it on to somebody else. But who would be that guy? Okay, so should I go to... yeah, it is a good name for it, but it's I don't know, I think it could be inappropriate, maybe. Dragon Drift Away or Cloud Type Cruise? Too late. Why do we keep going back here? I'm getting tired of going here. Like, seriously, I'm getting tired of going to this place. Let's go this way. Nope. Gotcha. Meow. Whoa, that deleted two of my items? I thought I was gonna get the crazy in for a moment. It cycled right past it, but... Delete your item. Come on, you always veer away from me. Dude! Fireballs! Dude! Link! Oh! Whoa! No! Link! Come on, man. Get him. Meow. It's raining fireballs! Meatballs. Hey, I got a bone to pick with you, Bowser. Like, did you disown me or something like that? Come on. Get back here. I used to be one of your 7 original. I was your youngest. Get over here. Okay. Whoa! Hey, when I say we're gonna get close and personal, it's not now. Oh, you little! It was fun while it lasted, but now it's just... It's gonna be personal. What the heck was that red shell? Was it on steroids or something? Whoa! Dude, you got hit! If it were me, I would have been stopped. That ain't right. That ain't fair. Yeah, the pool for picking maps should be bigger, less samey maps. Yeah. Spammy, I guess you could say. Ooh, Wario Stadium. Like, maybe 8? Well, 7 levels and then 1 random instead of 3. But there's like, I don't know, how many is it like right now? 6, 4, 8, 12, 16, 32. It's like 48 courses right now. And they can't, it's 48 courses. And so 48 divided by, I don't know, 3? That's a number divisible by 3, so that's 16, right? It's 16, right? So, I don't know, it can pop up 1 out of 16 times. But the possibility of that happening, oh no. I hope I didn't lose any... it was kind of time for me to go to a different room anyways. I'm at 9,800. That's cool. But anyway, the possibility of that happening is, like, as I've already said, 1 out of 16 times of it appearing. So basically, that's like, did I say 1 out of 16? So that's a 0.06. No. Yeah, 625. 0.0625, I believe. I don't think I should have entered this room. Yo, this is another one of my favorite levels because it's my level. Wow, steal the win. Why don't you? Like, you always steal the princess. See, this is a, like, Dragon Driftway, I've already, well, then again, this is a different room, but Dragon Driftway and Ribbon Road, I have seen them already. Mario Circuit is a new one, a new course that I haven't seen be picked on the, ooh, two people got dipped. But anyways, you know what I'm saying, right? Perhaps it's a popularity contest. You do see Rainbow Road a lot. I don't know. Every time I tried to pick Rainbow, not Rainbow, but Royal Raceway during my earlier times when I was at like 1,000 in VR and stuff, if it showed up, I would try to pick it, and almost everybody would go for it. But we ended up going to a different course, and throughout my entire session, it never popped up again. So, like, it was, those were, that was one of those once in a lifetime things. Yet, you have many life, you choose to have many lives. This could have easily been the first course for, oh no, this is dangerous. Anyways, as I was saying, this could have easily been the first course for, Mario Kart 8. Sorry, I had to toss it. Whoa. The cops have already made their appearance. Yeah, I knew you'd try to toss it too. I think that was the longer route to take, but whatever. Come on, eat the shell! Dude! Oh, how did you get hit by that? I need coins. Don't hit me, don't hit. Oh, I got hit. Dude! Okay. Yo, I think this is a really tough course. I don't know, should I? Yo, I need more than just one shot. Really? Is that Wario making that sound? I hope not. Oh, crap. Fuck. Ow. That green shell was just... What would the, okay, so they need to increase the map selection. I think your idea would work great. So you're talking about me have my idea of 7 courses in one random? Yeah, that would be nice. At least it'll keep people from picking the same course, like, because they were doing that in Mario Kart Wii and Mario Kart 7. For Mario Kart Wii, it was always Grumble Volcano because people wanted to do that shortcut glitch and get easy points. For Mario Kart 7, it was the same thing, but they patched it out and people still go to it. It was called Mother Freaking Maka Woohoo or something like that. Woohoo. Maka Woohoo Island or something like that. Maka Woohoo. But enough about that. I don't think Nintendo is going to patch this game anymore. I believe they are done with this. So, unfortunately for us, we are stuck with what we got. This game's still great nonetheless. Dude! Gosh darn it, Morton. Whoa! What? Okay, this is dangerous. You got 2 people. No! From 4th to 7th. Because I spun out. Squeak, squeak. What the heck? So, is it... Are we driving on cheese or is this sand? I can't tell. Get out of my way. Whoa. My cornering got way too well. Squeak, squeak. Yo, everybody's taking the shortcut. Yo, that's dangerous. Taxi! Give him the offer you can't refuse. Stop me here, stop me here. Yeah, there we go. I'm okay with that. I'm okay with it. Okay. Despite of all the things that I had to go through, it's all right. 5th place. I mean, I'm like the 3rd lowest ranked person in this room. 5th place is not too bad. Dude, Mario Kart 8, like, it's great watching it, watching other people get, like, demolished. But it's not great. It's no fun at all when you're the one getting like smashed. It's like terrible, man. I don't know why I still keep racing though. I probably do it for you guys if you watch, maybe. So for the 2 viewers that are watching, or however many that are watching, thanks for watching. Okay, this is the first time I've gone to Animal Crossing in a long time, so I'm alright with that. Golemar? Yo, I think this is like American, Japanese, Mexican room. Yo, it's getting close to spring. Shouldn't it be spring and not autumn? Well, I know they do random stuff, but, you know. Dude, okay, that's just rude. Yo, I could've gotten... Whoa! Okay, give me... Dude! what am I gonna do with this? All of you guys got stronger items, and you guys are ahead of me. The ice cream truck, guys. You want some ice cream? Donate. Whoa. Oh, you got hit. That's too bad. I saw that. You probably saw it too, but you still got hit. What am I gonna do with this? Yeah, I'm doing alright, I guess. Well, there's no BS going on. I spoke too soon. Give me this. Yo, that apple looked like it was ripped off from. Oh no! No! Get hit, dude! You're cheating. Well, I don't know. Okay, so you say you're not bad at Smash and Party, but Kart you just can't get good at. You like watching me play. I got great commentary, and you're having a good time. Well, I'm glad that you have a good time, even though I don't think I'm commentating as much as I should be. Like, I don't know. So every now and then I say something kind of, I don't know. What's the word I'm looking for? Witty? But it's, I don't know. I'm working on it. I'm working on it. Grim, you play Smash? Which Smash Bros. Do you play, by the way? Oh, no, 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 no. Rainbow Road. Okay, so these guys are playing meta. I just now realized that. Wait, so you just canceled out my banana peel? Like, you ran right into it and then it just got canceled. Like, are you, I don't know, you got some kind of banana peel canceling technique or something going on, cause I need some of that. Yo, that's just rude. No. Okay. Yeah. Oh no! Yo, I'm in a bad room. Everybody's like heavyweight. I'm gonna get pushed around like left or right. Okay. Fat Albert Morton. Get that. Oh. Yeah. Oh, thanks. I needed that boost. Yo. Why is everybody else getting ice cream trucks? I want some ice cream. I mean, I don't want to buy it from you guys, but. Like, he got the masher. That's, like, better than the ice cream truck. And he's passing people while they're donating. Dude! Every single time! Come on! Oh my gosh, a green shell! And wait, I think I can... Woo! Whoa! Just, dude, for once I'm glad that I was getting pushed around. It's more so my commentary feels natural rather than forced. You play Smash 1 a lot when you're younger, then you play Melee but don't have any many friends to play with, and then only the story on Brawl, but because of me getting more friends online I play Smash 4 with them a good amount of time. Do you compete? Or do you just play for fun? Cause if you're not in a nowhere town like I am, then you could probably find an event. You could actually meet people in person and play with them, pay some money, compete in an event, and see how good you really are. But if you're just playing to have fun, then that's fine too. I'm not gonna force anything on you. Hey, Hyrule Circuit is a nice place to go to. Okay, so I'm like the fourth lowest ranked person in this room. Where is Luxembourg is a state in Europe. Am I right? Is it somewhere close to Denmark? Oh! Dude! Okay. Oh, so these guys. Okay. Yo. The salt wounds are real. The people are real. The results are fine. Let's take this way. You know, I'm tired of seeing mushrooms all the time. I want to see some more BS actions, like, I don't know, a red shell to... But then again, if everybody else is getting mushrooms, then keep giving me mushrooms. How did you get hit by that? You weren't even close to it! Yo, somebody else is getting taxis? Come on, give me the taxis. I'll pay a good amount of money to get some taxis. Ah! Yo, no. Yeah, hit him. I got an item. Yo, this ice cream truck is on my tail. I don't want to buy. Dude, come on. Ooh. I got the Master Sword. And the cops are coming. Get him. Arrest him. Give me a first place. Yes, please. Honk the horn for success! Oh! You play just for fun? Okay. You might go for an event but right now you're just trying to find a job. Well, good luck with your job search. I hope that doesn't take you too long. But, hopefully when you get settled, then things will be a lot easier for you. Okay, so Luxembourg, I would assume Luxembourg has doesn't have its own language, but I could be incorrect. Since this is a tiny country, I would assume that it would have to know a few different languages, like French and German. I'm not sure. You're welcome. I'm not sure what the language is for Belgium, I know I've been told that if you're in Amsterdam, then you have to speak like three different languages, I'm pretty sure, and English is not one of them. Luxembourgish? I gotta wonder if you're actually from... Oh no. If you're from Europe. Oh no! Now this is what you call a subway. Oh! Okay, I'm gonna hit you, and then that way I can get away from you. Oh, that was fraudulent. Wow! Oh! The offer you can't refuse, guys. Say it with me. The offer you cannot refuse. Why are there two Yoshis, yellow Yoshis, right next to each other? Oh, that was a good snipe, but he didn't get hit. No! That was it. You could tell that I haven't raced on this map before in a while. Oh, no! Come on! Ice cream truck. Get him! Ah, I did that wrong. Dude! Oh my gosh, there are three yellow Yoshis right next to each other? I guess I gotta go back to yellow Yoshi. In case you didn't know, I played Yoshi in Smash 4. Taxi! Wait, why is there a taxi in a subway? Get him. Okay, just pass him. And then get past. Like, I don't think that taxi. See, that's why you're not getting a raise, because you freaking. Oh, lols. Minnesota. Are there a lot of sodas up there? Or do you guys call it pop? I'm curious. You guys call it soda, or you call it pop, or do you call it soda pop? I mean, people call it pop here, and people call it soda. I mean, it's just a personal preference to people here in my area. I mean, I call it sodas. I call them soda, but I don't care about soda because I drink water anyways. Who are you talking to, Mr. Doom? Like, who are you talking to? Can we go to Bowser's Castle? You call it all three? Is it like an even amount? Or is there one that you hear more often than the other? Wow. Alright, so this course is like really stupid hard on 200cc. And it's even more annoying when everybody's big and fat. Like, eek! Just trying to fit in. Whoa, that's just dangerous. Ooh, nice shot, by the way. Oh, I think that was terrible. Okay, so I'm in first place with a defensive item. That's pretty good. But get him. Whoa, is that... Oh my gosh, the cops have come to arrest me. driving too fast.
Oh, come on, you went right into me. Like, you just T-bone staked me. Whoa, this is dangerous. Like, my protection is gone. And I'm gonna get hit by this guy because he's after me. Dude, leave me alone. No! Ah, what? You are nowhere near me. How do you...
Okay, you made it personal by throwing that one bounce.
Just wait until I... Okay.
That's not a...
No! Dude, these guys are just ganging up on me.
Ugh.
Yes, the defense. Do something about this defense. Penetrate it. You can't penetrate this. You can't pass me. Gotcha.
Wait, what am I gonna do with this?
Oh, that's how you do that. Okay, first, I'm in fourth place. Not too bad, not too shabby. I'm doing all right, I guess, in this room full of...
A room full of fatties, I guess.
And it looks like somebody's dipping.
Somebody else is dipping. How many more people are dipping?
Yeesh. Yeesh, yeesh, yeesh.
Alright, so... What other games do you play? Do you play any RPGs like Pokemans? I know I call it Pokemans, but it's, you know. Like, okay, let me give you something. Pokemon has been out for 20 years now. The Pokemon Company, I guess. They had their 20-year anniversary not too long ago, so I just got disconnected. Well, let me continue my story. You remember those old games? Probably, maybe. Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow that released in the U.S. So I bought the Virtual Console version of it, and then it was on my 3DS. And so... One of my coworkers who recently turned 19, I showed it to him, and then I told him, "This is before your time, you young boy, you bad boy." Huh? I think I got it for. No, I didn't get it for any. I don't know. But anyway. I told him, this was before your time, because this game came out before you were even born. And then he decided to call me an old fogey or something like that. And I was like, "Oh, poor baby. You don't even know who Lieutenant Surge is. Okay, baby." You got red for Christmas? What did I get? When you were five? You got red for Christmas when you were five? I don't think I got anything for Christmas when any video games in particular for Christmas. I think the first thing that I got was when I was seven, and I got the Super Nintendo. That was on my seventh Christmas, I think. No, eighth Christmas, I guess. It would be my eighth Christmas because my birthday is before Christmas, and so I was seven at the time. Wait, is that how that's... Yeah, I don't know. Writers can't do math, but I'm not a writer, so I'm just bad. But yeah. But I got the Super Nintendo. I was 7 when the Super Nintendo had just come out, like not too long ago, according to that time. Atari and old PC games, huh? I remember the Atari. I remember Galaga. I remember that. I can't remember that the name of that game, but it's like you're in the desert and you're shooting at sphinxes, I guess. But you're like a little bird and you're collecting ankhs and I think they're called ankhs and some other tokens and stuff like that. I can't remember the name of that game. I can't remember it for the life of me. But I played Galaga. There was a basketball game. There was also Pitfall. But yeah, look at me ramble on about my past, about the past video games. But yeah, Haunted House, is that the, was that also on the Atari? Yeah, Pitfall, when they re-released it for the Game Boy Advance, and then I think it was, they had it for the PC as well. I can't remember exactly if it was for the PC or something like that. I remember watching my brother play that a lot, so yeah. I was like, I played the Atari version, but I didn't play the one that had the enhanced graphics. You play a lot of RPGs? Cool. Okay, let's race some more. I mean, I'm gonna try to do this until I get 10,000 points. And then when I get 10,000 points, I'm gonna celebrate and then take a nap. Not a nap, but take a sleep. Ooh, this is a good sized room. Let's go to 3DS, not Animal Crossing, please, not Animal Crossing. I've already been here before. I think we're going to Animal Crossing. I don't care if it's Four Seasons or not. It's still the same race. It's like taking a pile of poo, putting some ice cream on it, and calling it something different. It's still a stinky pile of poo. No matter how many times you dress it, it's still a stinky pile of poo. Not saying that Animal Crossing is a stinky pile of poo, but you know, whatever. Kingdom Hearts? I play a lot of Kingdom Hearts too. Oh no, it's that terrorist shy guy. I always had problems against shy guys because, like, the first time, dude, okay, it was on the terminal station. What is it called? Sunshine Airport? I can't remember. Well, there goes all my protection. But yeah, it was on Sunshine Airport. I remember looking backwards. It was like almost. It was at the beginning of the final lap. You know those crates by the beginning of the level? Yeah, I was looking back. I look back. I see this shy guy just go right next to the freaking crates back there that are being siphoned off, I guess. And then one of the crates exploded. I'm serious, one of the crates exploded, and I don't know if that was like a dark humor thing, or if the... Oh, no! Eek. But yeah, the crate exploded, and ever since then, this shy guy has been a terrorist in my eyes. And here we go, I bet you that was wrong, not the shy guy. The shy guy is behind me. Let's sixth place is not too bad, I guess. I wasn't even looking at... Whoa! How did I... Oh my gosh, I was... in between... Oh no, the ice cream truck. I got 1 point off that. Dude, I'm the second lowest ranked person in this room. But yeah, I played a lot of Kingdom Hearts. I played the final mix versions of them as well. All right. Okay, so three people dipped from this room. I'm hoping one of them was that 999.91 per... The one with the VR of 991... I guess not. Yo, can I get 117 more points and so that I can be done with this? I'm not trying to play into the wee hours of the night. Yo, come on, man. It's like the game knows which item block I'm going for, so it just makes that one disappear. Yo, see? Like that. Dude, okay, I gotta take this route. Oh, so I guess I'm the terrorist now. Except there's not really anybody behind. Oh, come on! Really? Two people? How much money did you pay for that taxi? That's what you get from destroying one of my penetration beams. Alright, so I always had a hard time. Yeah, I think I'm glad that I had messed that one up because I would have ran right into that too. What the heck? Yeah. You guys are paying money for this. Dude, okay. Why are you guys getting ice cream trucks? That's not fair. Give me an ice cream truck. Fifth place. Okay. That's okay. 4 points. 4 points. Right smack dab in the middle. Yeah, playing on critical mode. I didn't really play it on critical mode. I played on proud mode and I still got mollywhopped. But I watched somebody do the level one challenge. Oh my gosh, he was just throwing his controller left and right. Like, that game will make you rage on critical mode, especially level one. Like, regular critical mode is tough enough, but level one critical mode, like, you get hit once and you die. There's nothing you can do about it. And what's the point of trying to grind for a bunch of defenses if that just defeats the purpose of a level 1 challenge? Can we go to Bowser's Castle next time? these things. And you got Morton. Oh. Alright, so which way are you going? Well, it doesn't matter now because I got hit. Libby! This guy's... Libby is smaller than me. Well, Libby is smaller than Larry. But, well, let's just pretend that I'm Larry for the... I don't know. Just for the sake of it. Libby is smaller than I am, but he is older than I am? That doesn't make any sense. Well, I guess it kind of makes sense. And then Morton is sound like he's... Oh, no. How? How do these guys keep going through my defenses? Whoa, take that. What? Let's just say I don't like Rosa Lily. Ice cream truck. Oh, replenish. Watch out, Lemmy. Don't hit me. Give me triples. You gave him... I can sell for singles. Dude, the cops! And then I got the ice cream truck. Again. It is that time of the year where the ice cream truck is selling stuff at an unreasonable price. I'm just holding this for defense. Then I'll toss it. Oh, whoa. No, I better play defense. Critical can be easier than proud, and yeah, level 1 is hard as heck. Well, I don't know, man. Critical, you get more stuff, but proud mode, you're just like, I don't know. You're just playing the game. I did like the data rematches though, of the 13 members of the organization. That was pretty fun. I did that a lot. It would get to the point where all I would do is just try to run Fenrir. Or Fenry, or whatever you call it. And then a minus one to combo skill. So all I would be doing is just a bunch of finishers. Of course, if you try that on Terra, that just doesn't work out too well. Huh, a stage that hardly shows up. Twisted Mansion. Or is it Haunted Mansion? Twisted Mansion? I don't know. Yeah, I'm very well aware that in Critical you get half the health as the other levels. Like in it's kind of like a Metroid Prime, not Metroid Prime, but Metroid Zero Mission. Like on the hardest difficulty, I think it's hard. You get half of the bombs. No, it's not half of the bombs, but... What is it? It's half of the energy tank life. So, like, instead of getting 100, you get, like, 50. And then... Wow. Well, I guess I better combo you. But yeah, you get half of the, you get half of the life, and you get half, well, half of the missiles rounded down, because you only get two instead of three. You notice something? The boos are not around. They're only around if you're playing local. But if you're playing multiplayer, those boos are not around. But these boos are around because you don't run into them. Just don't arrest me, please. I said don't arrest me! That's just... Lemmy! Well, I guess I deserved it anyways because of what I did to... DK earlier. The Koopalings get top three, and then there's another Larry. That one's fake, fraud, phony. You get 75% of the experience points on critical mode? Well, man. And they don't want you leveling up, do they? Critical mode is kind of like a harder version of a low-level proud mode run. What was your favorite data fight out of all of the 13 members of the organization? I think I did. I had a set few. I played against Larxene. I really didn't like Marluxia, but I played against him a lot. And then who else did I do? Lexaeus. I'm tired of going to Wild Woods. Vexen was a pain. I didn't like Luxor because I wasn't good with luck. Dimmix was like, I don't know, really annoying to play against too. Hey, Lemmy, watch out. Meow. Those shy guys get me every single time. Every time. Meow. Wow. I get this feeling that I'm like in a low-level room because I was competing with those other people and I was just getting mollywhopped. Whoa! Here we go again. What was a meow? That's not gonna help. Yo, this is what I'm waiting for. I'm waiting for the blue shell. Are they sliding down something or something like that? Yo, I just blew people out of the water. Or maybe, this is how I see it. Mario Kart is a lot like society. You're all trying to get up at the top, and everybody's just trying to pull you back in. And those who get caught in the middle, it's just terrible. Wait, did I? Okay, so they were around 9,000 and stuff, so okay. Your favorite data fight was Saix, Axel, and Roxas. I didn't really like Roxas because he just, I don't know, threw me for a loop sometimes. Saix, yeah, he can get pretty fun. I can't believe I'm picking this level. I've had pretty bad memories about this level. But we go to the exact bike. Yo, there's a 17,000 plus ranked person in this room? That other Larry dipped. Oh! Well, that's terrible. Okay, this person doesn't know what he's doing. Mm-hmm. He did it on purpose. Am I gonna get hit? Fourth? Dude, this is like hard to catch up when you get. That's probably what was going on the last time. You're not getting any defenses, and so you're just getting stomped on by everybody else. You take a break. Wow, that's just terrible, man. You run out of ice cream at the... Oh. What? Stole the ice cream truck. Wow. I lost a lot of points, didn't I? Oh, 13. Oh, wait, I got 60 more points before I hit 10,000? Ooh. Hey, have you heard of a pull-a-pool? Like, a pull-a-pool a long time ago did, like, no damage runs against the 13 members of the organization. I think also Terra just had everybody mapped down. Like, it was just like, I'm tired of going to this level. Okay, hopefully I can hit 10,000 before I, cause I'm kind of dozing off, man. Trying to stay awake. It's my schedule requires me to wake up at about 5 o'clock in the morning. Yo, you just trying to run over me, weren't you? And I hit myself. You know, I have a feeling that my point was kind of plummet. Okay, take the shortcut. Bowser! That's not gonna help. Oh my gosh! Yo, is that the Terror Shy Guy? There is no Terror Shy Guy. Ooh, booster! Yo, I'm doing terrible, man. Yo, of course you get a golden mushroom. Whoa! Whoa! Ah, man, I didn't do that right. I'm gonna lose points, man. You were ahead of me! You got fast! Dude! Why? Come on. Ow. I thought I could just run him down, and nope, Mr. Rossetti said nope. I lost 8 points off that. I'm gonna go on this plummet, man. I'm trailing down. I mean, I'm falling down. I'm falling into the spiral. I thought a pull-a-pull was female. I don't know. You know, with Moo Moo Metal popping up, I wouldn't mind going there. I wouldn't also mind going to the Dragon Driftway. Wow. Fry Guy? Super Mario Bros. 2. Well, it doesn't matter. Pull-a-pull is pretty good. Yo, the boost, the slipstream. Let's go this way. Oh. Yo, is it meta to run Blue Falcon? Wow. Lemmy. Dude, I thought we were pros. Yeah, I'm going on this plummet, guys. I think I better withdraw before it gets even worse. I'm in dead last, getting demolished, and losing points, and not getting items. It's just a recipe for disaster. Lemmy, you just got bad blood for everybody. Give me that. What? You got, oh! Hey, give me bigger. Guys, I'm losing points. Like, I don't know, man. What do you think? Should I stay in or should I withdraw? I'm on a losing streak, man. I'm getting sleepy. Oh, wait. Okay, Royal Wrestling. I can stand for that race. If it picks that level, I hope it picks that level. Okay, more people. Yeah. No. Alright, okay, let's see here. Fudge cakes with brownies on top. Up, up, down, down, left, right, B, A. Okay, bully. Big mouth. Wah! Ho, ho, ho. Yeah, I better leave you guys alone, because you're about to cause a lot. Oh, you guys are trying to cause a lot of trouble. Ooh, I got two people. Yo, just keep me. Can I just stay in this place for a little bit? Like, until the end of the race? I mean, I would be more than happy if. Ah! Darn! I asked nicely, and then, like, that's how you treat me? No! Dude! Okay! Get him! And I hope the cops come for you and arrest you. Or I can get you myself. I missed. Like, it just exploded for no reason. Yeah, I knew you would throw it backwards, that's why I went to the side. Okay, back in the game. Ice outpost. I'm okay with that. I got this. I'm the little blue engine that could. No, I'm the little blue Koopa that could. Yeah, I humor myself sometimes. It's scary how funny I think I am, when actually I'm not. That's what you get. You guys are being cruel and unusual. single effort. I would have preferred the red shells just to get even on them. I guess that works. Okay, give me some defensive stuff now, please. I mean, I don't want to go around being all defenseless. Yo, what am I gonna do with this ink? Hey, wait a second. I'm in first place. Let's play in the front running thing. I'm slipping and sliding now. Yo, I'm getting tired of these blooper scoopers. Well, thanks for thinking that I'm funny. Let's honk for the first place success, though, because I think I deserve that, because I think I raced pretty well, and so I think I deserve that. Yeah, good luck to you too, Senior Nitro. Or Nitro, or however you want to pronounce it. Senor Nitro? I don't know. I think we're going to Shy Guy Falls. Nope. This stupid course again? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no! Oh no! Yo, this track was like the bane of everybody's existence, man. Like, who ever heard of a track with no guardrails? Like, there are no guardrails. You just fall off and you know, you're done. Like, this is like the hardest course ever in, like, Super Mario Kart for the SNES. Like, and let's just say that the roads were a lot thinner. Like, come on, man. There's no room for error. That's what that's why it was like the final course, the very definitely final dungeon or something like that. And it's psychedelic, it's psychedelic gameplay just trips people up too. Like, the yellow coins are hidden in the yellow tiles, so you have to look for them, man. It's like really tough, man. Am I overlapping somebody? What the heck? See, and then you got miscreants like that Morton Koopa dude. No. Okay, which way? Just to the left. Whoa! Come on! Really? Wario? You said come on? I've never heard Wario say come on before. Like, that's the first time I've heard that before. Dude, I got 7 more points to go. I can do this. I can do this. Dude, 7 more points, man. 7 is a lucky number, too. Let's just finish it off on Royal Raceway. Can we finish it off on Royal Raceway? We can finish this off on Royal Raceway. I said Wasteway. I lost. I'm Elmer Fudd now. Come on. Royal Raceway. Yeek. I'm okay with this. I'm okay with this. We haven't raced on this one either. People have a hard time on this level. Niigata. Potentially the last race of this of tonight. Unless I goof and screw up. I goofed! It's alright, as long as I get 7 points, then I'm fine with that. Why are these people like... Oh my gosh. Take this! Only because you play... Only because you're in Mario Party and you get those mushrooms and you just start saying mushroom in Mario Party 7. Villager is kind of a pain to deal with in Smash Bros. As well, man. Like, oh my gosh. Dude! Okay, leave me alone. Yeah, I knew he would throw that backwards, too. Dude, I'm in 6th place. I'm not gonna get any points. I'm in 7th. Oh, no. Oh. You got the masher! Yo, you better use those, cause... Wow! The offer! I'm getting demolished, man. Whoa, I almost ran into that, too. Yo, throw that already! I'm trying to thank you. Okay, toss it, right now. Toss it. And that's how you pass people, guys, in competitive play. As soon as somebody throws their item, you throw yours at them. Is this it? $10,000 points, baby. I'm in the league now. Well, it's been a pleasure racing these past 2 hours, climbing up from 9,700 all the way up to 10,008. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm pretty sure you guys had a blast. I hope you were laughing. I hope there wasn't any problems with the stream. I'll try to upload this on YouTube. You can follow me on YouTube at MrDoom8000. Also on Twitch and Twitter. So, yeah. Thanks, guys, for watching. The people are real, the salt wounds are real, and the results are final. Real people, real salt, Mario Kart TV. That's it, everyone. We shall see you at the next Grand Prix. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a good night.